Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Technology Sahayak. This is my another tutorial, how to fix, while you try to install Facebook Lite from Google Play Store, but app not install, it show a message, can't install, try again, and if it still doesn't work. Guys, there are many reasons for this problem. Since we can't tell exactly what caused this problem. So to solve this problem we have to follow few method. In this video, I have given one method to solve. There are several methods to solve, I will give each method in a separate video. If this method doesn't work you can follow my others video. So anyway. Let's start how to fix this issue. If Facebook app is installed on your phone then follow this video. Or if Facebook app is not installed on your phone then you can skip the video. Go to Facebook app and uninstall it. Now open your Play Store and install Facebook Lite. Friend, you can see problem is solved. Now if you want you can install Facebook. Friend, first of all I said that there are several methods to solve this problem. Among them this is an effective method. Hope your problem will be solved. If not solved you can follow my others video. Each video is uploaded sequentially. Friend, if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.